This episode has some intense final scenes. It might be scary for younger viewers.